Let's keep it quiet so we can hear it from the lobby. Shipping equipment on their front line at headquarters.
Oh, hello.
Oh, power substation.
There's a hilltop
anywhere?
302.
Yeah, basically 300.
I'm not seeing that on the map.
Wait, I know it's
also below that church. I don't know if that'll help any.
Oh, that does help actually. Head towards that church. So don't get us onto this main road here.
Starts with G.
We're just gonna follow this road. We're gonna go ahead and hit their headquarters. Why are we going up to that hill? Just a second, guys. Now keep going.
Seven, hold on.
I think it's clear to go. We're still about 2 kilometers away.
Alright, everybody mount back up. We're gonna keep pushing west.
Everyone win.
Alright.
Everyone in.
Yes, yeah, left. Try and not to jump us off the hill.
Windmills towards 333 northwest.
Windmills towards 333.
just drove off and out.
Oh, sorry, I didn't even know you... My apologies. But I think I found it. I see a campsite.
Everybody form a skirmish line. Hold up front. Everybody get on line.
Alright. Guns up, push forward. But you're with me, we're investigating the camp. Jordan, get security.
Digging top of hill. Hey Shadow, can you give me more IV?
Actual shit can.
Shit can, this is actual listening traffic.
We have located a small insurgent camp in the forest. There is a single dead arachnid here, but we found
need
a
IV.
Dead trooper, last name of Ryan.
Confirm, standby, we'll check the flight list for the crash, the dropship, wait one.
Thank you.
Yep.
Solid copy, over. Alright, everybody, gather up. Alright, so the dead trooper over by the next to the tree, last name of Ryan, he was on the manifest for the dropship. We are to continue mission, see if we can find that crash. Jorin, go get the vehicle, bring it up to this camp. Lipa, push me, we're going up to the hill.
Yeah, this is actual. Be advised, we're detecting multiple thermal signatures moving towards your location from the northeast. Recommend you hunker down and check it out.
Lipa, with me, we're going to check out some heat signatures to the northeast. Everybody else, bunker down, get ready for contact. Whiskey, when that truck gets in here, get on the gun. Prepare for contact. Lipa, on me.
Jory, get a security position.
Lipa, get low.
Gun volume.
Fall back.
bit, but I think we should leave.
Hold on, Jordan. Man told us to hold out. Lip with me, we're pushing these. Negative, we got
again!
User left your channel.
Frag out.
Seem to be climbing up to the northeast.
Shadow, watch our six. Lipper, get a security position with me. We'll hold the parents. Closing on our position.
Solid copy.
Roger, continuing on mission. Take rear security, I'll be in the front passenger.
Everyone in?
Hi.
I take it we're heading in.
No, I think it's straight south.
No, not straight south. You could be off by
we should use shotgun rounds.
Don't use shotgun. We potential friendly hide in the building.
General said. The general said.
Clear.
Guys, one person search, everybody else through 360.
Lippo, Whiskey, Shadow on 360. Jorian, get the truck up here. I'm going to check the building.
Lippa's gonna watch northwest.
Watching northeast.
We have located the crash dropship. The general is here. He is KIA, as is the rest of the dropship crew. Not the general. The general's in the building. Shadow over here.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, everybody rally up inside. Check for ammo.
Shit can be advised. We're detecting multiple thermal signatures moving from all directions.
Building.
I'm getting on top.
I'm on top.
Disregard on three.
Alright, I'm on top of the crash dropship. We have thermal signatures inbound from all directions.
So get on top buildings. Who's standing in the building down there?
Lippa.
Get up.
Lippa, get up top. Call it when you see Hoff.
By the way, can you get some IV? I'm on the eastern side.
Shadow, what's your point?
I can't climb.
Alright, Lippa, hold the building. Watch windows in the broken wall. Shadow, they're all KIA. Go ahead and get on top of the building.
Contact Northwest.
Now, hold fire until we get closer. Make that five targets.
Jorian, keep watching our six. Don't let him flank us.
Bunch to the east. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
Keep it to semi-auto until they get close.
Oh.
User left your channel. User.
Frag out.
Backpack, I'll pull it out.
I should be
taking away your white.
Alright.
Actual shit can.
Send traffic shit can.
We're gonna be marking a target with white smoke. I repeat, white smoke.
Good cop.
There's a flying bug.
Dropships are waiting for tasking.
Alright, we got dropships available for cast. Watching my six, we're gonna push out and we're gonna mark that tanker for airstrike.
User left your channel.
I'm back.
Shadow, meet me on the first floor. I just busted on my leg.
I thought we weren't having air support.
Shadow.
Alright, someone let me know how that airstrike went.
Can't really tell unless I go there. What are you? Who's this guy joining us?
I don't know, but he's up there.
strike was not good.
What was the effect on target?
Nah, he's still moving towards us.
Go ahead, check him.
Negative effect on target. I'm gonna deploy green smoke to mark target again.
Good copy. Cass is coming in for second run.
Lip of on me.
Cast missed.
User left your channel.
Actually, this is Shikan.
User joined your channel.
Anyone see any heavy ordnance down there among the bodies?
These bombs were way off. They were 100 to 200 meters off.
Alright, we got more cats inbound.
Can I get the vehicle ready?
Confirm, get the vehicle over here. Watch yourself. Chat, don't cover it.
Good copy.
Alright, everyone, grab ammo if you need it. We're gonna be pushing on to our other objective. When ready, mount. Watch out!
You wanna try sneaking inside?
Joran, patch yourself up.
I am patched.
Alright, Shadow, patch him up. Everybody else on me, we're gonna push on this. Keep it low and quiet for now.
Thank you.
It's clear. The frontline headquarters should be to our northeast.
How do you figure?
The military watchtower.
Frontline headquarters is in Serta.
I mean,
stay on the gun if you want me to.
Doran, get in the driver's seat gun. You're going to push up the road. Everybody else is going to dismount and cover.
When do you want me to move?
Weapons free, weapons free. Reloading, I'm hit. Hostile dropship, get the cover. Get your distance, everybody spread out. Shadow tree Jorn, everybody else push out.
Everybody all right? Hey, sound out if you're alive. Wolf is alive.
Wolf is somehow up, so I did not get any healing.
Yeah, Jinx alive.
I think that dropship's coming in for another pass. Go on the other side of the wall.
Structure, Lippa.
Looks like we've been reinforced.
Yep. And the best you're gonna get.
I might cover the door, I'm doing CPR.
Joined your channel.
I did. Oof. I didn't know you could do that, my bad. Every orifice of this building, guys. Let's go.
Guys, I see an armored vehicle inside that thing.
Zipper, thanks for taking charge while I was down. Alright. Here's the plan. I want doors open and I want a grenade thrown in every direction and then full auto fire. Let's gain fire superiority.
Okay.
Alright, let's push to the main town. As a group, and keep your distance from each other. Everybody on me. Alright, Whiskey, push to me and...
Moving northeast.
Zipper, go with him. Everybody else cover.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Everybody rally at the destroyed gun.
Me and Jorn are at the first compound. Military comp.
Alright, hold your position. Everybody else rally on me on the destroyed gun. Alright, Lippa, Jorn, lay down cover fire. Everybody else on me, we're gonna push up to their position.
I think we actually got everyone. Except for the ones in the buildings. Taking a larger one.
Jake, go with Whiskey, take the tower.
It's a medical facility. Yeah, I need medical attention. Just heavily injured. Yeah, I'm second floor of tower. Just need stitches and blood.
You sure about that?
Look, all right, while he's getting patched up, everybody else to the top of the tower get a 360.
I'm at the top of the watch southeast.
Wait, had all the stitches?
Watch east. Lupus got southwest.
Yeah, is it possible for us to use the armored vehicles here? Because our current vehicle's dead.
I'm good.
That be armored vehicles as well.
Everybody push to the bottom of the tower, we'll pick a vehicle when we get down.
Man, we can't use the Moros. Oh, hold on. What's this?
We can use these, Jeeps.
One's more for reference. Wait, do we need to...
Alright, next objective is going to be the weapons factory. Someone navigate for Jorin, I'm going to contact Ak.
We need to use the dust tool before I'm adding. Alright, now the...
Alright, Whiskey, go ahead, get on our gun. Shadow, get on the primary turret of this.
Can someone in the command, in the passenger seat of the other one, be in the commander for this one?
Yeah.
Jorin, you're leaving.
Let me look at the map. Oh yeah, we're going in the right direction.
Oh yeah, I'm leaving too. I got 500.
I'm stopping at the windmills for reconnaissance.
There's a watchtower southeast of us, 164.
I see the factory. It's to our west-west-south. There just seems to be regular workers and some armed guards, so we need to watch our triggers. Lippa.
What's that?
Whoever's the leader. I think we need to primarily attack the building that has sandbags on it.
That guy has some, looks like a mortar position, bearing 290 from our position.
Sail direct west?
A little bit more northward. Behind some sandbags.
Everybody go prone.
Actually, this is Chicken.
Go ahead, Chicken.
We have eyes on what looks like a hostile mortar position overwatching over the weapons factory. Do we have any assets that can take it out?
Wait, what?
Someone try and get me a grid for that mortar position.
Region. We can hit it with two AG shells. Waiting for Mark.
I'm not seeing the mortar. Where are you go? Oh, I think I see it.
Someone give me a grid for that thing.
I think it's on 063-164. Anyone have any designator batteries?
Negative.
Nope.
heads down, ETA on artillery is 8 seconds.
I said 064164. No, 063164, not.
Thank you.
Not 50 meters west, it has to be 100.
Good to have a medic that knows his job.
Actually, maybe 150.
We'll walk it on.
Yeah, 150 meters west of that where that landed. Nope. Wait, no.
Be advised, artillery has to reload.
Just 100.
ETA
just 100. My bad.
Artillery strike 20 seconds.
Artillery 20 seconds. Keep your heads down.
Thank you.
User left your channel.
Shit can.
User joined your channel.
This is a long 20 seconds.
Yeah.
I'm looking at the bodyguards and they only have like submachine guns.
Be advised, this is a large artillery piece.
9mm.
ETA, 20 more seconds. That's the final ETA.
20 more seconds. It's a big gun.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Joram, what?
What?
What's your position?
You keep cutting off.
User left your channel.
What's your position?
The watchtower to the most north.
Yeah, all right, everyone, rally up. We're gonna push on that position. Make sure it's clear.
The mortar position?
A firm.
I'm looking at the mortar position. The mortars were dead.
Solid copy, wait one.
Actually, it's a shit can.
Go ahead, shit can.
We have workers in the factory. Are they to be treated as insurrectionists and put down for treason against the Federation?
Alright, attention. The workers in the factory are to be treated as hostile. They are traitors to the Federation. Put them down on site.
Copy.
fire team down there in the factory patrolling?
Let's get a skirmish line and push on.
Oh, we're not getting the vehicles and using the 50 kills on them?
Joran, Lippa, Shadow, Whiskey, get the vehicles. Jack, you're with me, we're pushing dismount.
Gotcha.
Get those 50s up and running. Jake, let's push. Keep it low. We'll get close. Drivers, go ahead and get those commander positions to get the additional guns on target.
Permission to fire now? They're firing.
Permission to engage.
Vehicles covered north.
Shadow, which vehicle are you in?
Lippa, permission to see if the insurgency that went north or in?
We got bad guys over 53.
Jeep's gun.
Anything you need me to do?
This is not for us. Our vehicle's engine has been shut out. Yeah, Whiskey needs some medical aid. I see. Where are you?
I'm over by the other guys.
Oh, so you went southeast?
Yeah. I'm by the Vic.
I'm pushing up to the truck.
There's an alarm going on.
This truck, provide cover fire. Jank, I want you on me.
Coming.
Okay. Jordan, what's your 20? Sorry, what's your position?
I'm to the north of the main building. You may be able to see me.
Stay in your position, provide overwatch. Jank and I are gonna push into the comp.
North side's clear.
Movement west. They're traitors, take them.
I got stuff in my pocket.
You join Rally on Shadow, give him. Jake, push up, I'll come.
Oh, there you are, Shadow.
You wanna clear this building?
You're up. Here's medical supplies.
Alright, when you're done patching up, you guys clear the buildings on the right, Jake and I are gonna keep pushing left.
There. Take the saline on the ground. Thank you for the 500.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
Excellent.
Yes.
Okay.
Got a surrendering insurrectionist.
Come. Blat.
Gotcha, that's done.
I'm hit.
Second floor?
Someone can patch me up, I'm out of medical supplies. Everybody, rally up second floor. Reconsult. Jordan, you got any more supplies?
Gave it all to you. Actually, wait, I may have bandages. 18 basic, 10 packaging, 13 elastic.
Go ahead, pick him up. I found someone a body.
Here. What's that sound?
Jake, investigate.
Alright.
Live a cover.
Here, take the rest of the bandages here.
Sounds like it's just coming from the same alarm. Oh. I fixed it.
I don't like the sound of it.
On. I'm gonna repack my magazines.
Anybody got any blood?
Gave all my saline to Shadow.
User left your channel.
Okay, good.
User joined your channel.
Be advised, Shit 10. Break. We've just intercepted any comms. They've got artillery from an on-site observer on route. Recommend you hunker down or get the fuck out of there. Over.
Let's get out.
Everybody on me, we're pushing out of here.
We need to find vehicles fast.
Be advised, everyone, Whiskey is gonna go eat dinner, so we'll just have her get teleported to us when she gets back.
It's actually a guy.
Huh?
It's a guy. He's young.
Gotcha.
I made that mistake earlier on Discord.
Weapon factory is here.
No, especially since they get destroyed their own.
That's our arty striking it. No, that's our artillery hit.
We are inside a building in between points 121 and point 92.
Yeah, we need medical the most.
Medical supplies is the most urgent.
Copy, stand by.
Couple 200 round mags too, please.
Oh, you have the LMG.
Yeah.
You know, anybody know what that alarm was?
Nope.
Nope.
It seemed something like to bring the arachnids. Yeah. We don't get paid at all.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, to live.
We get paid. This is a job.
Direction?
Eastish, northeast.
Oh yeah, yeah. There's no way you cannot spot that.
Anybody got smoke? East?
Push that supply drop, set up 360 and take turns.
They're an arsenal for the ace arsenal. No! 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 No!
Why are you in powered armor?
No! It's not a full arsenal, so I can't access my regular.
There's a couple of camo nets on the top of the hill to the almost direct north hilltop, 204 or 209 on the map, north of our position.
got the regular arsenal back at base.
You know, either way, I have everything I need. Lone Wolf? Ooh! Shadow, get up! Oh. Shadow's dead. Lone Wolf's dead. Hello, free loot. He does not have his weapons. Alright, get in his arm.
I'll provide 360. Do you guys have spare spots in your kits? Take some blood.
I have saline for the medic. On an employing splint, so he does not seem that much in pain. Alright, checking on legs. Wherever they my bruise.
Who's dead?
Lone Wolf.
I'm right here.
I told you he was dead! I told you! You wouldn't listen!
I'm just watching you guys patch me up. That's a little disconcerting.
You already did, Joe.
We're just doing some field training on a dummy.
Well, let's go. Still got...
Actually, this is Shikan.
Just so you know, Shadow, I have two 1,000 liters, two 250 liters, and two 500 liters.
Five hundred.
Why is it not saving my frequency?
She died.
Any chance I could get a single missile launcher with a single nuke?
No, those for arachnids only.
For blowing up the power plant?
We just need a single charge for that. Plus, we're gonna be recapturing this, so we needed...
Our job is to destroy it, not capture it.
No, I mean later on when... we occupy.
Well, he approved the request, I think, so... I will carry the launcher if we get one.
No, I'll carry it. You have... Oh, yeah, hold on, let me go to Ace Arsenal in this. Okay, nothing.
Good copy. I will carry the launcher. It will require my authorization to fire anyway, so...
He misses completely. You want a bet?
you've got space to pick up a spare rocket that's in there.
Alright.
So one rocket will do. There is rockets left in the crate. I just took the launcher with the locked rocket loaded. Sorry, wrong freak. There are rockets still in the crate. I only took the launcher with one rocket loaded in it. Anybody got a grenade? Good copy. Anybody got inventory space to pick up the rockets in this crate? We either have to destroy them or take them.
I'll take them.
It's more left of you. You went right past it.
It's getting colder.
Oh, where the hell is it?
Okay, let me put this saline in here.
Someone grab that saline. Oh. Why do you have a surgical kit? You're not a medic.
I thought the surgical saline for everyone.
Alright, whatever.
It's right, enabled
someone,
for everyone.
Someone plan, get a route planned. Okay, so it's pretty much direct southwest of us, our next objective.
And we have two big hills between
right,
us.
Get moving. Actually, this is Shitcam. We're on the move to the power plant. How do you guys feel carrying a nuke in your backpack?
It's not a nuke, but it's still a nuke.
It's a small scale nuke.
Actually, what would... Actually, how big, technically, in lore is the explosion radius of a mini nuke in Fallout?
I want to say it's like 500 meters. Oh, in Fallout? Like 100 meters?
No, not like video game, but like mentioned in lore, stuff like that.
Yeah, the mini nuke for 100 meter explosion radius in the lore.
Still an effective low yield nuke.
Yeah, but it's more of an atomic weapon rather than a nuclear one. There's a difference.
I also like it how its radiation disappears after 30 minutes.
No one there.
I see infantry at the front of it. On the road.
You don't have to climb that big ass hill.
Oh, alright.
Way to find out.
hear thrusters.
Everyone hold.
Ease.
Try to get eyes on.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Position. Looks like we got hostile troops in that cargo tower. Anybody got a clean shot?
We have iron sights, no scopes.
There were snipers before iron scopes.
Alright, we're gonna push on that tower. Shadow, I want you in the rear. Lippa, if we take contact from it, I want you to lay down suppressive fire. Everybody else, we're going to keep pushing.
Roger that. All
right, move out. Keep it low. When we hit this rock, start bounding cover to cover. Lippa with me on covering fire. Everybody else push up to the next set of rocks. Lippa, push up to me.
Hold on, I have to do something. Be back in 2 to 3 minutes.
Lippa, what's your...
I'm behind the rock that was started at,
push it.
How's that?
Alright, you guys get ready to provide cover for fire. Lippa and I are gonna push up. Push with me, we're going. second team, go ahead, push up.
Let's move the rocks up here.
We're in a good base of fire position.
Second team's on position.
I live on.
You want the second team to advance?
Second team, go ahead, lay down suppressing fire, we're bandits.
Gotcha. Behind you a little bit. Into the tower.
Hold that position. When you're set, provide cover for Lippa and I to push him right along the ridge.
Alright,
cover fire.
Cover them.
Lippa, follow.
Hey guys, I have to quit. Dinner.
I just hold your position. Everybody else will keep pushing.
Guys, I have to quit.
Josh, man, thanks for coming.
I'm gonna move up into the cargo tower.
Alright, Lip and I are in the rocks to your right.
Cargo tower clear.
Looks like we got a surrendered guy, I'm gonna blast.
Hell yeah.
I actually could use a little bit of blood. You got any?
Jank, Shadow, take position inside that cargo tower, provide cover fire. Whiskey, you're gonna push up at the same time that Lippa and I do.
Copy.
Will do.
Thank you.
Let me know when you two are setting the...
We're good.
Alright, Whiskey. he lit up a push. Keep your weapons up. Whiskey, push up to the corner of the building. Lipa, you push up to the red containers. I'm gonna push up to that technical.
Once you're past the top of the hill, we don't have visibility from the tower.
Outside the building. I'll start
copy.
Clearing
push
it.
Push around the right corner. Push around the right.
Okay.
Yeah, let's move up.
Me and Shadow, we're gonna move up. We don't have visibility.
Ah. Alright, Shadow.
You good?
Jank, go ahead and start clearing that building. We'll take up overwatch positions around.
Alright.
Whiskey, push with me. Lippa, you watch the outside where you were just shooting that guy.
FYI, after this clear, I need some medical attention.
Clearing first floor.
I got a heartbeat. I'm gonna need medical attention.
Shadow, get to Lipa. Whiskey, open this door on the first floor. Watch that hallway. Do not advance into it yet. Yeah. Shadow, Lipa needs medical now. He is in a small building in front of the tech.
Move up to clear second floor.
Alright, hold your position there. Whiskey and I are rallying on. Jank, Whiskey, see if you can get eyes on the power plant.
On it.
Should be southwest.
Gotta move down the hill a little bit to get visibility.
Copy.
Eyes on a dropship coming our way from the south.
Can you see where it's headed?
Coming straight for us.
Shadow, carry him inside that building right next to you. You guys back up. Get to cover when you get up. Go ahead and provide treatment, I'll watch the door.
Can we use these technicals?
Affirm, I'm gonna take the one with the anti-armor.
Hello?
Everyone okay?
Uh-oh. Thanks.
We got hot for pushing on us. Push through the wreckage, get eyes on them, and take...
Still like 5 or 6 of them down there.
Alright, if you have frags, start tossing.
Could I get you to start treating down?
What's that?
I'll provide cover, start treating.
I'm gonna move around and try and hit it from a different angle. I'm down by the cargo tower, check fire.
Advise, I've got a fracture again. Whenever you're done treating whiskey. It's a random chance thing with Ace. You just gotta wait for her to wake up, him to wake up.
Vehicle and infantry are all down here.
Copy. Regroup. Copy. Lipa, cover Shadow.
I need to go to the bathroom real fast.
I'm pushing up into the tower, I'm gonna see if I'm getting... I'm pushing up inside this tower. Climb up with me.
I'll cover you guys from down here. I'm afraid of heights.
Cover me, Lip!
I got him.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Alright, Shadow, when you're done patching yourself, I think I'm just need that fracture.
Just so you know, he was at the rocks at 150.
Copy.
That 150 has an ISH on the end of it, though.
Apparently, yes. I just woke up.
What the hell?
Wonkiness.
Want me to try to get eyes on the power plant again?
Negative, we'll push up his-
Gotcha.
Alright, everybody rally him. Good question. Whiskey, join the squad. Where'd you see contact?
Hey, do you want to use the mortar that's back there?
User left your channel.
Target.
SL, do you want to take the mortar that was back there at the comm station?
If you think we can use it.
I mean, I think it would be good to just stop there.
Yeah, but check out if he wouldn't be, we're going to go get eyes on the power station.
Good.
Okay.
be rude, but somebody's hot mic.
Jesus.
Alright, we've got hostile armor at the power station. We might want that mortar.
Alright.
Three vehicles. There's some turrets on top of the main building. And probably two or three fire teams.
Mortar's operational, give me location of where you want me to hit.
Could we get that gunship to do a gun run across the facility? See if we can knock out some of this armor? Mortar team, do you have a grid for the power plant?
Grid 042150.
Can you get a mortar strike onto the front entrance of the power plant?
The front entrance as in the west part of it?
A-firm, where it meets the road.
Will do. How many rounds?
As many as you can. We got a whole squad of infantry patrolling there, as well as a vehicle with gun turrets.
Copy. Hold up.
And be advised. There is a gunship going in for a strafing attack right now.
Mortar firing.
Dropship is down.
ETA 5 seconds on first round.
Dropship has crashed in the ocean. I doubt anyone survived.
Do I need to adjust fire at all?
Adjust fire. Actually, you've got a pretty massive spread on that. Can you tighten it up a little bit?
Hello?
You got a massive spread on that barrage. Can you tighten it up?
Will do.
Disregard, that was the wrong freak.
Yeah, this thing has an onset 56 meter spread, so not much I can do about it.
A-firm, everybody watch your heads. I'm firing a nuke at hostile armor in the center that has an enemy squad near it.
Ah! Oh. Lone Wolf is down. Took out one of the turrets.
team is moving up to you to assist.
I'm gonna grab, Lone
Launcher. Okay, copy that. Do you have grid where you want the mortar to hit?
I was looking to see if he had any more missiles.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Fall back, fall back.
Some medical.
Be advised, Tech Command has eyes on the anti-armor. He's gonna try and knock it out. Alright, is everybody ready?
Okey-doke, thank you.
Whiskey, good job retrieving that launcher.
Oh, yeah. I guess you want it back.
I hear an engine of some sort.
Hang on to it. Or
oh.
Not. Yeah, just hang on to it.
I hear it too. Sounds like base of the hill, maybe.
Everybody get prepped for contact.
Set blasters to kill.
I'm loading shotgun.
So it's more west now? There it is.
How we do it on our side.
User left your channel.
Pushing up to the truck, I'm gonna see if I can take its gun.
User left your channel.
Medic, I need a patch.
Still up.
Someone see if this truck is operational. Says the engine's damaged, but it may still run.
We got boats.
Fucking boats.
Get clear of the truck, get clear of the truck.
Butterflies again. It's firing.
Alright, everybody push when it's reloading. Got it.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Got a heartbeat at the rocks that we came from.
I'm losing a lot of blood. I'm down lower rock.
Still up, but he's lost a lot of blood.
Negative, we've got hostile naval vessel offshore pounding us with grenades.
Gotcha.
Negative, we're being pounded by an offshore vessel.
It's right where the river meets the coast.
Thank you.
bound to knock out the enemy naval asset. What's everyone's position?
Top of the hill where we left from the rocks.
Are you patching?
Yeah, I was. I just need blood now.
Copy, push down the hill.
Thank you.
The Jeep now, I'm getting closer.
Alright, Lip and Shadow, you two stay up here. Lip will provide cover fire, we'll Shadow, you patch him up. Everybody else, we're gonna push down the hill, clear out this compound. You ready to move? Whiskey, pick up, move. Bound to cover.
Still one guy alive in the smaller white building, or next to the smaller white building in the power plant. Multiple.
Can we get artillery on the power plant itself? Heads down, artillery inbound on the power plant.
This looks like a classic movie now, guys. Cool. Black and white and everything.
Good effect on target.
There is a bush right in front of us. Just break a branch, man. Come on now. Get creative.
Everybody start pushing up. Keep your guns up.
What was that? Oh.
If you see a target, call it and engage.
Everything looks funny right now. My heart kind of sounds like the Jaws theme song.
Everyone rally up at the perimeter fence, double time.
Yeah, look at that. I knew there was a plan.
Shadow Lip, but whenever you can, just get down to the fence. We're gonna start clearing the compound. have enhanced movement, just push around to the front.
At least nobody else is getting shot to death. I'm taking the, taking one for the team, man.
Jank, what's your 20?
Southeast end, it looks clear.
Copy, keep pushing along that side, I'll push towards the main power.
Well, if I'm checking a little, structure on this side. It's clear.
I think I'm trying to get teleported or something. Might not be able to do it with me on your back. Yeah.
I'm gonna be pushing into the middle street.
Be advised, a dropship is en route to pick us.
At least technically I didn't die today. It was kind
of. Everybody to the roof of the power plant. There's a large force of hostiles inbound to our.
Turned into Swiss cheese.
They're coming from.
Something or other.
Be on the lookout for UXO.
I hear a vehicle. I think so.
Two vehicles coming southwest. Enemy armor coming.
Okay.
Are we?
Left your channel. Channel switched. User joined your channel.
That was a long op.
It was a good op, though.
Yeah.